Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Learn Technology in 5 Minutes by MakerDemy. This is Naveen and I am part of the instructor team at MakerDemy. In this video, we are going to take a look at the Matter protocol, a new smart home interoperability protocol launched on May 11, 2021 as a joint effort by a handful of the industry's biggest players. Matter is a smart home interoperability protocol in development since December of 2019 under the working title Project Chip by Apple, Amazon, Google, and the Zigbee Alliance. You might think, why do these competitors work together on such a project? Well, the smart home in its current form is a little messy. The IoT smart home market has become so fragmented that certain smart home devices work with some but not other counterparts from different vendors. The companies have realized that this is not good for anyone. Customers need to make sure that dedicated hubs can link up with the right peripheral devices and decide which devices work for their home based on which assistant and ecosystem they are already embedded in. The Matter protocol aims to provide a new standard for smart home devices to communicate more effectively with one another. To be more specific, Matter is a new smart home interoperability protocol launched on May 11, 2021 as a joint effort by a handful of the industry's biggest players. Over 170 companies are involved, with Apple, Amazon, Google and the Zigbee Alliance being the most prominent names. Thus, Matter makes it easier for device manufacturers to build devices and make sure that they are compatible with any smart home and voice assistants such as Alexa, Siri, Google Assistant, SmartThings, etc. The first specification release of the Matter protocol will run on existing network technologies such as Ethernet, Zigbee, BLE, Wi-Fi and Thread. Key attributes of Matter protocol include simplicity, interoperability, reliability, security and flexibility. Matter protocol will be a win for all, be it the developers, the business or the consumers. Let us look at how Matter is beneficial. For developers, Matter isn't only a specification. It also offers an open source reference implementation. This drives big benefits for developers, including reduced reliance on single vendor stacks, faster time to market, increased security with full transparency into the community's ability to find and fix patches, improved quality since they can do multiple use case tests due to interoperability. With Matter, businesses can be confident that the customers will have a great user experience. Businesses that rely on connectivity can count on Matter to keep their operations running smoothly. Businesses also get reduced complexity in store to create a more simplified purchasing experience, leading to fewer returns for compatibility issues. With Matter, customers get more choice, lower cost, high compatibility, more reliability, security, and more control of their experience. The Matter protocol is primed to be the new symbol of connectivity. Its name was selected for its foundational nature. Matter is a building block for life and now also for the IoT. The Matter certified mark on products will become the seal of approval, taking the guesswork out of the purchasing process and allowing businesses and consumers alike to choose from a wider array of brands to create secure and connected homes and buildings. That is all folks, if you like this video, smash the subscribe button and ring the bell to be updated about our future video releases.